Yes, sir. It's a hard pill to swallow, but we swallowed it. Ready for this week. Flushed it. Just trying to move forward.
What do you see in Hamilton's offense that's going to be challenging?
You know what I'm saying? Like, I really don't really see anything about their offense that's too demanding for our team. We know they like to get the ball to Banks early and often, so try to limit those. You know what I'm saying? Those catches for him, you know what I'm saying? Those exchanges for him. We know they like to try to give him the ball and the speed sweep and stuff like that. But other than that, just not trying to just solely look at him. We know other guys on the team make big plays. Ackland, 86, and then 15. You know they have a lot of formations that they like to throw in and stuff like that to try to get guys to look other places and stuff like that. So we're doing a lot of film study, trying to see, you know what I'm saying, where the ball wants to get to and stuff like that, and just try to limit those, you know what I'm saying, those plays.
You impressed with their young quarterback?
Oh, for sure. I'm saying for him to step in the way he stepped in and for to be as poised as he has and win the games that he's won, I'm saying that's a good look for him moving forward. Well, you said